There's Lolly.
My shoulders. Oh.
What? Is that? I don't know that that's.
That's how that goes, right?
I don't think that's. No, I'm almost certain that that's not how that goes. Almost certain.
Huh.
Like.
Well, today I learned.
Today, I think we all learned today. I think we all learned. Oh. Evie, you know the rules. You gotta tell us what you're cooking when you get back.
So do I.
God damn it, Lockhart. Also, hi, Evie and Liz. It's wonderful
been like
to
10
you.
Seconds. You already want to end stream.
Yeah, I'm done. It's like, all right, we're done. We're cutting it off.
It grows back?
What? What's it made of? Silly putty rose. Oh, phenomenal. Out fucking standing.
Well, since we're already here.
You are gonna have to hang on to that thought for a second.
Yeah. Oh.
Tay's gonna be devastated.
Oh, Evie, that sounds delicious. Yeah, he sure is. He sure is.
Tay-vastated?
Devastated, no. I think, is the one you're looking for.
Now, don't you two start. Yeah, you do your intro. I'm in something I can't pause.
You're fine. We'll get back to it. Anyway, yesterday, I went and, because I haven't told any of y'all yet, outside of the Chuckle Fucks. I announced that I'm officially going into business for myself. I'm going to try my hand at doing tech consulting, as my full-time gig. I've had a lot of support from folks that I have worked with, in sort of my professional network, and, that's been really nice. I'm going to be focusing a lot on, custom software stuff, IT management, remote IT management, and business process improvements, specifically around technical kind of stuff. So think things like agile and scrum teams, and maybe also putting in automation for people to not have to think about what kind of, you know, shit they're doing with their data. They just click buttons and it does magical things for them where they had to do a lot of manual things before. So really excited about that kind of stuff. Very, very nervous. I am scared to death because this is the first time I've attempted to do something like this in a long, long, long time. And I have way more bills than when I tried it out the first time. And it was fine the first time, but just because of life, I didn't stick with it very long. This is giving an honest go of it. So.
Piss off, ghost!
Oh, hello, love.
Thank you, Miss Allie Beth. I appreciate you. I saw you shared my thing earlier, too, so thank you for that.
That's my wife.
That is. It's true. You wiped her real good, bud. Like, soup.
That's my wife.
Like, that was, like, top-notch wifins, I gotta tell you.
If only you were there to see it.
It was... Yeah, I was busy that day. I had a prior engagement. Do you get it? Because after the wedding they were no longer engaged, they were married then.
Well, that's why when I proposed I asked her to be my ex-girlfriend.
that's yeah. Which honestly
I 100% actually did. That is not a joke.
No, I know. And then during all of your the marital festivities, we had all of the featuring of Jason Lamb's book, which was just, that was great. It's just the best. I love that. God bless Jason Lamb. God bless him. Also, I am simulcasting tonight. So, I'm over on LiveSpace doing the LiveSpace thing. I should probably change my lower third at some point. Where's my lower third? There we go.
Change it in a fortnight.
There we go.
See what I did there?
Oh my god. I can't with you. So, any hoozle. Yeah, that's pretty much it. That's what's going on. You keep this book atop your mantle. Right, a picture of you on your wedding day holding the book. Well, I mean, it was a very important part of that day. Like, why shouldn't you? Why shouldn't you?
There are extremely few pictures of us without that book.
That's actually true. Like, in general, not just from the wedding weekend, just in general. In fairness, there are a few pictures of Tom to begin with, so... Mm-hmm. Although there is one that I have from several years ago, which is fantastic.
The burrito?
No, the burrito's good, but your face isn't in it. Just your forearm to show the actual, like, mass of this burrito. No, the one where you, me, and Steve are all sitting on the couch together, and I take a picture, and it looks past you, who's just sitting there looking down at your phone or whatever, and Steve is in the background, and he's just like you can see him past your face, and he's just like staring at me. It's pretty good, pretty good. So I'm going into business for myself, which should be just a grand old time. And we'll see how that goes.
I heard your boss is a dick.
Oh, he's the worst. Boy, howdy. I've
worked for him before, can confirm.
Yeah. Lollipop knows him. He's, oof. What an absolute shithead. Just the worst. But yeah, that's...
He'll pay for your lunch.
What?
But he will pay for your lunch.
Well, he does do that sometimes. Food's very important to him, you see. He knows, he understands the importance of food.
Face understands the importance of food.
I'll put some important food in your face or something. I don't know. That's the best. Listen, I don't know. That's the best I've got, all right? That's it. That's all I got.
I am prepared to fulfill the redemption. You are prepared for me to fulfill the redemption.
Do you want me to play the? Do you want me to play the music again? You want me to do it again?
If you want, I don't care.
Just stream.
I just like to do it because it's so good. And also, it's like I never watch the girls like I always watch it on the TV. You know, I never watch it sitting at my computer, so I get to hear it in my headphones, which I never get to do. It's always either through TV or floor standing speakers. It's almost like a little, like it's the nice stereo experience. All right, sorry, go ahead.
And now, the wisdom of the girls. From the chapter entitled, "You Only Get One Chance to Make a Last Impression." Rose. Sophia, wills are no joking matter. Charlie tried to be funny with his and left everything to Henrietta, our prized cow. Well, some lawyer got a hold of the will and represented Henrietta on contingency. There I was, presenting my side to a jury of her peers. It took over 6 months to get the farm back. Sophia, what a terrible story. I mean it, it's a terrible story. But you must have been relieved when you won. Rose, oh yeah, we celebrated with a big, thick steak. And this... has been the wisdom of the girls.
I was just waiting for the steak. I was waiting for the steak. It's so good. It's so good. It's great. I love it.
oh God, the next one. Oh boy. You'll have to wait.
Oh.
One per customer.
Oh God, that's so good. One per night per customer. Even. All right, so I didn't really have a plan for tonight because,
and I still don't.
And I still don't because brain, you had not heard that one before. Oh, that's good. That's good. Wow. One that even Alibeth has not heard. Wild, wild, wild stuff.
Hi, it's me, Stan.
Beautiful. So, no, I don't really have much of a plan. Excuse me. The last couple of days have been just really getting, you know, ready for the announcement of me going into, you know, starting the consulting business, and all of the anxiety around that. So, yeah.
If you're looking for him, it's called Consulting Motherfucker.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Find it online.
Yeah, it's consulting.motherfucker.
Mm-hmm. Consulting.mother.fucker. dot motherfucker was already taken by Samuel L. Jackson.
Oh, that's true. That's true. He also owns English.motherfucker. You can find his personal page at English.motherfucker. Do you speak it? Yeah, I have. You know, Ali Beth, Tom and I have seen all of the episodes several times, so, you know, we have a distinct advantage there.
I've never seen this show before. I don't know what it is.
Yeah, yeah, Tom doesn't know. Tom's like,
is it about some high school children or something?
Yes, and they're it's about a bunch of like statues that are all just dipped in gold, and they just sit around talking and things like that. I think is what happened. That's why they're the golden girls. You see,
you have this confused with gargoyles.
Oh, I see. That's the one. Yeah, yeah, that's the one. I remember Gargoyles. Boy, howdy. You either watched Gargoyles and had several awakenings in you, or you didn't watch Gargoyles at all. I was the latter. I did not really watch Gargoyles. But you know what I did watch?
I know exactly what that's referring to.
I do too. And Viv, that's a valid fucking question. Of all the people who should be concerned about that, I think Viv should be the one, honestly.
Oh, you know, that's fair.
You know, that's...
I completely forgot about that.
That was like 10 minutes ago.
Buddy, I have
looted
a video game since then.
That's a good point. That's a good point. Yeah, you're right. Oh my God. That's just... Hoo doggy.
Oh.
Hoo, you know, and doggy.
Would have worked better if I'd gotten my boat.
Get your boat. Hope this helps.
Yeah.
But also, what about the duck that walked up to the lemonade stand?
What did he say to the man running the stand?
Hey.
Uh-huh.
Bump, bump, bump. Got any grapes?
Oh.
Did you see they made a new one?
I saw that they made a holiday one, yeah. Yeah, I have not watched it yet, but I saw that they...
How about now?
Yeah, I actually just now watched it. I did. Yeah.
React video streamer. Come on.
No, I'm not.
Get with the content.
No, I'm not watching it on stream.
Content.
Listen, I don't want to get like the YouTube thing where they're like, monetization or whatever.
My monetization
or whatever. Well, that's how it goes, right? I'm pretty sure that's how it goes. I don't know. I think. Hello, Tay. We were talking.
Oh, Tay.
Tay, we were.
Oh, poor Tay.
We were talking about you a few minutes ago.
Tay, Lolly sniped you.
Yeah, he did. Yeah, Lolly sniped you real good, bud. He, yeah. he redeemed. He redeemed the Golden Girl's wisdom already.
He barely finished screaming out penis.
Yeah.
Before he had redeemed it.
That's actually very true, yeah. And what did
that
you
was like penis anyway, Golden Girl's lore right now.
Yeah, you were streaming. I know, and I knew that, and then I was like, oh, Tay hasn't even had a chance to properly come in and defend himself. That's not right. That's Lolly's terrible. Yeah.
There was no defense.
In fairness, Lolly is always terrible. That's sort of his thing. That's what he does.
You know, you could always give me more to spend my channel points on, like a 20-ounce can.
What did you say that Tay would be? What did you say he would be?
I said he would be Tavistated.
Oh, yeah.
He said he would be devastated.
Yeah, he said Tavistated, yes. And I said devastated, and I was like, that's obviously the one that Tay's gonna go with because it fits it better. Because if Tay's gonna put Tay in anything, he's gonna fit it like in the right place, you know.
Quit moving, I'm trying to shoot you.
It doesn't fit it in the wrong place, that...
Like the back of a Volkswagen?
You only love Lolly a little less. I mean, that's fair, he deserves it. He deserves it. That's what Lolly deserves, is to be loved a little less for that. And,
it's fine.
You have a shield.
A very model of a scientist Solarian.
That's not right. That's terrible, and you know it. You stop that. How dare you? How absolutely fucking dare you?
What? He is the very model of a scientist Solarian.
I know what he is. Now I have to sign into this account again. Hold on. Don't mind me. I'm
signing. Hashtag Genophage. Hashtag content.
Jesus Christ. We're just going to go right there, huh? Maybe.
My 600-pound Krogan baby has opinions about that.
Oh, my God. Anyway. He's devastated and trauma-tased over this. There he is. There's our Tay. Of Plants vs. Zombies and Lolly traumatizes me by speaking. Liz, he traumatizes me by speaking all the time. So, you know, join the club. What do you mean?
What did you do?
Yeah, that's.
What did I say?
What?
That was traumatizing.
Did you miss the last 3 minutes of conversation that we just had?
I am literally just talking about a video game. I have no clue what else you guys are on about.
Yeah, that's the ding, ding, ding. You nailed it. Hold on. I think I have something for this. Hold on. Where is it? Yeah, that's it. You got it. You nailed it.
What's wrong with that? What's wrong with the scientist Solarian?
It's only one of the saddest parts of that whole goddamn game.
Sure, but I ain't there yet.
Again, you've only played through it 73 times.
Listen, he is just singing Solarian Gilbert and Sullivan right now. That's all he's doing.
Oh my God.
I thought he'd been through it 69 times.
Nice.
More like 420 times.
Nice. All right, let's do this.
Looting the shit out of this stuff.
I got away from him once. I quit instead of firing him. I quit. So, you know, that worked. I abandoned him.
Aha, the truth comes out.
Yeah. Hey, I found the milk once and came back and had a sip and then left again. Like 2 weeks ago? Was that?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Something like that.
You came right in, you're like, oh, this is why I left, and then left.
That's, yeah, pretty much. I don't know if you've heard of Dungeon Defenders. I've heard of Dungeon Defenders, but haven't played it. I suddenly started updating again and adding new content. Ooh, I do like a good tower defense game. I haven't played a tower defense game in a while.
Got to be in the mood for one.
Yeah, that's fair. I get that. You play DD2, super fun.
Last tower defense game I played was Sanctum 2.
Man, you know,
it's a very good game, by the way.
Between Liz and Tay talking about this now, I want to play a tower defense game. I honestly want to play Plants vs. Zombies. I haven't played Plants vs. Zombies, like OG Plants vs. Zombies, in like, I don't know, 37 years or something.
Well, if only
it's on Game Pass.
So if only it was somewhere you could play it without having to pay anything more.
I can't. I'm not sure. I'm not sure where that would be. I don't know what that is.
Right, well, I said if only.
I don't know.
Unfortunately, as far as I know, no such thing exists.
Yeah. I'm not sure what that is. No, they only let you get up to 3 years of Game Pass. No, hold on. I'll tell you how much Game Pass I have. Let me go look. Bean walks up. You still got 12 years of Game Pass?
I feel like that's the first tower defense I ever played.
No, I only have 2 years of Game Pass. As a matter of fact, it is exactly 2 years. My Game Pass Ultimate doesn't expire until November 28th of 2025.
Talking massive shit. Oh, it's because he's talking to Bean.
Yeah, I am fancy. Don't you forget it. Don't you forget it. God, you have to. You're too young. Just go take a shower. Just the door, boy.
I'm going to use both hands to hold her one hand.
Oh, my God. You're disgusting. You're absolutely disgusting. Do you know that? Anyway.
Oh, there he is.
Yeah, I guess my control and alt keep getting stuck for some reason, and I don't know why, and it's really annoying.
Oh, some keys on your keyboard are a little sticky, huh?
Yeah, something like that.
You've had a lot of time off by yourself at the computer, have you?
Yeah. No, Bean was talking mad shit. She was saying that she's like, "How much Game Pass do you have? 12 years?" And no, I have exactly 2 more years. It expires on November 28th of 2025.
That's only because they won't let you have more than that.
They will let me have up to 3 years, thank you. What, the 3 year thing? It's always been like that. No, it's always been 3. They only let you get 3. And then I would, like, grab stuff on deals and I would hang on to it and then, like, redeem codes when, you know, I got, like, 3.5 months left. Or, like, 3.5 months of buffer.
Everybody gets 3. Tell him, Peter.
Apparently, everybody gets 3.
Bingo.
Yeah, so that's what I was doing. Now, listen, I'm not paying for Game Pass. Like the little girl, like. You mean like the Diet Coke can that's in the next room right now? Oh, good. So you have one from tonight and one from at least a week ago. Oh, thanks. Thanks. I appreciate you giving me things to do while I'm at home all day. Yep. I'm raising our daughter.
Oh, shit.
What? I know she's already perfect. I'm helping her maintain that. I'm encouraging her. I'm giving her positive reinforcement with things like pets and snuggles and stuff.
And fingers to chew on.
And fingers to chew on. That's right. Thank you, Lockhart. And fingers to chew on. She likes to chomp my hand. Yeah. I mean, I don't know. Maybe just get good or whatever. No. Get out of here.
Did you?
Get out of here.
Is that what you meant?
No, get out of here.
Speaking to me.
No, get out.
Who were you speaking to?
Get out.
Who were you telling
to
get good?
You, but get out. Get out. Just wait. Just you wait. I'll shake the tiny bear claw at you. Get out.
Vicious.
She is vicious.
No, you.
No, she's over here talking about biting.
I mean,
it's probably because you won't hold her hand.
That's no. No. D2 is free to play? Oh, well, that's. I do like free to play. Listen,
is it because it's free?
Yes, that is because it's in fact free. Where is
free?
Is OG Plants vs. Zombies on PC available? No. Oh wait, that's Plants. Okay, yeah, it's Game of the Year edition, but yeah.
Your face is Game of the Year edition.
Game of the Year edition. Your face. Put like a big old gold seal right on it and sell you again at a premium.
Uh. I assume that's what you meant.
No. You have a talent seal? Can he bounce a ball in his nose? No. Or does he play those little horns? No, but he can bounce a ball in his nose if you throw him a catfish first. Oh my god, it's like we got on a train that ended up in Rose's mind. Oh, anthro shoot? Yeah, that's true. She probably fucking would, too. All right, so here's...
Oh, yeah.
Here's,
hey, look, victims.
Are you a victim?
No.
Oh. do you have a structured settlement and you need cash now?
I don't. God, oh. I wish I did.
Anyway. I don't know what's going on. I have no idea what's happening.
Yeah, it's pretty evergreen.
Yeah, that's, yeah. You know what? I'll give you that. Oh, fuck, I'll give you that.
Ah!
What?
Apparently they don't like being shot at.
Oh, did you shoot at them?
Well, yeah. How else am I gonna kill them?
Well, why the hell did you do that, if they don't like being shot at?
Because I want their stuff.
Well, then you're just gonna have to get used to it, I guess. Like, well, yeah,
they don't like it, is all I'm saying.
They're gonna attack you.
Yeah, a little.
Yeah, well.
But it's okay, because I'm attacking them even harder.
Are you?
Yeah, I got a pretty bitchin' crossbow, and they don't.
Well, good. Good for you. Lolly, are you watching, are you watching the live space feed? Like, are you just, like, have the video up?
It's currently what I am looking at.
Is it stuttery or anything?
Not that I could tell.
Okay, cool. Well, then that's fine. Then that's all I care about. Cool. My preview keeps getting wonky, but it's probably just my preview. I'm not worried about it. I'm not worried about it. You shouldn't be worried about it.
I've just boated over a corpse.
Hey, there's a corpse there.
Nope, there isn't. Not anymore.
Oh, okay. Well, that'll do it.
Can I hit this guy from here?
Also have it installed and updated, apparently. Oh, shit. Liz is about to get back on different tower defense. All right, so, listen, here's kind of what I'm thinking. And I don't know. We'll see what happens. But I might fuck around with Firebot.
Unheard of.
I know. But like the actual code, not just my particular setup.
As long as you test it live.
Well, I mean, is there any other way to test it?
Yes.
I don't believe you. I think you're lying to me. And as a QA professional, you should be ashamed for lying to me about testing practices.
Or, out of the two of us, I'm the one who would know.
I think you're using your position and your privilege as a QA manager to try to bullshit me. That's what I think is happening here.
Sounds like you could use some consulting.
I know a guy. You want me to call him? Do you want me to call the guy? Hold on, I can do this.
On his banana phone, yeah.
Well, it's not a banana phone, but.
Banana phone!
No, you don't get banana phone.
No, fuck you. You don't get banana phone.
Let's see if it'll ring.
Call 1-900 Hot Wang.
Yeah. What's really funny is my, like, it rings both here and over here. Because it rings the desk phone and the PC, because it's a, it's Microsoft Teams. It's a Teams phone. The Teams phone is only $15 a month. It's not bad.
Sometimes I really like early access games. So, I have found an item called Mushroom Bird Soup.
I like mushrooms.
Every item has a description, you know.
Yeah.
This one is no translation found for description bird meat mushroom soup in item.
Hey. And the bird meat mushroom soup is just bird meat mushroom soup. Enjoy. Does exactly what it says on the tin.
Oh, neat. It reduces hunger and thirst rate.
Well, that would...
Which I found out because I ate it.
I would imagine a soup with bird meat and mushrooms in it would probably do that, considering it has both solid and liquid food components to it.
Love that for me.
It sounds like an experience for fun guys. I see you, Tay, doing Tay stuff.
I'm going to ban him forever.
Tay, Tom's going to ban you. Just so you know.
Just ban him. Just going to ban him.
Just ban.
Just ban him.
Where in the hell? Wait, is that new? Oh, that's new. Oh.
Ooh.
Let's do this. Let's move this down here. Oh. And just add it to the list. Oh, buddy. Tom's not really going to ban you.
No, that's a lot of work.
Yeah, and you know Tom hates doing work. If there's any
paperwork.
If there's anything Tom hates doing, it's stuff.
Oh, whoa.
Yeah. Hey. Yeah.
Gross.
Yeah. Hey, Lolly, guess what it's doing up north? I'll give you a hint. It never does it here.
Is it snowing?
Yeah, it's snowing.
Is it giving rights to people? Oh.
That also never happens here. That's woof. Hold on. Should I? Is it too late? Is it too much? Yeah, no, not that. You want snow? You want snow, but you don't want all the stuff that comes with the snow, right? Like, you don't want any of that stuff.
You want to live, but you won't take a life.
Oh, yeah. I gotta unlink stream elements at some point, because stream elements can go fuck itself.
Oh. They did something garbagey, and I don't remember what it is now.
Their founders were spewing anti-Palestinian stuff.
Aha! Yeah, that's what it was.
Yeah. So, yeah. So Stream Elements is the latest service on my shit list.
You don't need Stream Elements.
I mean, I get everything through here anyway, so. I will say something nice that is happening that Twitch just released this week is the ability for third-party services to send alerts into Twitch's first-party system. So prior, you know, things like, you know, follows and subs and bits and all that kind bobs. Of stuff. Oh. Yeah, bits and bobs, yes. Those were all things that Twitch had, you know, natively through the platform. And they, not terribly long ago, released first-party alerts that you could do through your dashboard. You could set up an overlay just like you do with other services like Stream Elements, Streamlabs, bots like Firebot, Mix It Up, shit like that. Now Twitch is allowing third-party services to send alerts to Twitch so that those alerts can be consumed through the first-party system and also get alerts through that. So things like if you get, you know, like cash tips on a service, or like Throne's a great example. Throne has, you know, you can set up like wish lists and get you can get people buy you stuff or make suggestions for your like for stuff to put on your wish list, shit like that. I love that as soon as I start talking about the fucking Twitch API, Alka shows up. Like that's like it's like he knows. Hi buddy, how are you? It's good to see you. I'm actually thinking about doing code here in a few minutes.
There's no way for him to know. How would he know?
Hey, I wonder how badly the like the sidebar over here will fuck up as soon as I he's gonna know. He's not gonna know. As soon as I like stop Firebot. I don't know. I'm not gonna stop it yet, but eventually I'll have to. Because, you know, stuff.
You can't help yourself?
Because I just can't help myself. It's not my fault. It's not my fault. It's not my fault. I didn't do it. It wasn't me. I didn't do it. It wasn't me. But yeah, so it is neat to see like third party applications being able, or like services being able to send stuff to Twitch, and then folks who are using the first party alerting system can consume that. Yes, that's almost exactly what it looks like. I am looking forward to eventually getting API stuff for LiveSpace, and I'm still trying to talk to them and work with them on that. And honestly, like the as much shit as we like to give Twitch about everything, they really do have a great third-party developer API surface. Like, it's really, really good. And the stuff that's not so great is getting a lot better. And they're adding more stuff to it, like the way they're handling chat events is changing. And it's going to be through their event subsystem, which everything is going to be event sub at some point, which I'm really happy about. So looking forward to that.
Okay.
So that'll be good. Welcome back, Tay. Welcome back, buddy. New cover girl, but need. Oh, cover girl. They're trying their best, Tay. They're doing the best that they can.
Seven.
Oh, all right, I'm gonna do this, I think. What do we have up here? Don't need that anymore. Wait. Oh shit, come back. New window. Open recent.
Oh boy.
Come on.
I'm gonna upgrade more.
Oh yeah.
My research table.
Oh yeah. Boy. I added Google Analytics because I needed it.
Okay, this is what I need.
Alright, that's gone. Oh wait, this isn't running anymore. Oh, I need to run this.
Well, you should chase it.
Oh, that's probably what I'm doing wrong. Alright, Discord bot is coming back online. Crackers bot, online.
It can't, it's on fire.
Oh, shit, I forgot. Crackers bot.
Remember the one time?
Less fire, more online.
You remember the one time that Zunder's bird spontaneously combust?
No.
We haven't let him forget about it?
No, I don't remember the one time because it's happened more than once now.
If I had a nickel,
I'd have two nickels, which isn't a lot, but it's weird that it happened twice. Where's my...
Ernest. Oh, fuck yes.
Ernest? Like Ernest P. Worrell?
No. Furnace.
Oh, furnace. Oh, I see. I'm going to take that out of there because I don't want that to do that anymore. So I'm going to restart.
A good safe place for a furnace is right next to the head of my bed.
Oh, yeah, that's perfect. Yeah, Liz, that happened a couple of times back when we were playing Minecraft. What do you mean it terminated? What the hell? What the hell does that mean? Oh, because, yeah. Yeah. No, that's a different kind of Terminator. Yeah, Liz. So way back in the day, I started building like a little castle majig in the side of a mountain. That was our main base. And I had birds. I had a parrot of every color, including the rainbow macaw.
Macaw!
And I loved him very much, and that was Crackers, and he was my favorite bird. You were just playing that, Tay, it's true. And he was my favorite bird, and I love him very much. And one day I walked back in.
Not enough to keep him uncombusted.
And he was just on fire. No reason, there's no fire anywhere near this bird. It was just on fire. The best that we can figure is through some kind of weird glitch, lightning struck it through the floor. That's the closest that we can come to figuring out what the fuck happened to Crackers. And then I got Crackers 2, and the same thing happened to Crackers 2.
Electric Boogaloo.
Yeah, pretty much. Pretty much. Yep, yep. So my birds just fucking spontaneously combust in Minecraft, and that's one of the reasons why I no longer play Minecraft.
And we can't be blamed because there wasn't anyone online at the time.
It was absolutely Crackers, Evie. It was just absolutely Crackers. Maybe don't name them Crackers. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to name them? That was his name. Well, that was what he told me his name is.
It was short for firecrackers.
Bully day.
I hate you both. I hate you both. This is why I can't have nice things, is because of the two of you. Fuck you guys, I'm coding. Radius effects from reasonable. Yeah, but like, what's the radius? And why didn't the other birds get hit? Because they were all right next to him.
Because fuck you, that's why.
That's exactly the fuck why. All right, this is the Crackers bot. It can live down here for now. I am eventually going to do more to the Crackers bot, but for now...
You already burnt it to a crisp. What else can you do to it?
Oh, shut up. Anyway.
Hey, look, I'm a moderator.
You are a moderator, much to my chagrin. So here's what I'm going to do. So up here... In Firebot, we have the notifications. So if we have like things that we have to send out to everyone, we have a notification system that Firebot checks when it starts up. I'm also going to put another thing here that's basically going to be like, hey, there's an update waiting. I got to figure out what I'm going to use for it though. Let's go to Font Awesome, because that's what we use right now. Icons.
I'm something of an icon.
No, you're a potato.
It's very icon-like in nature.
I don't think it is, pal. Let me go change my...
underwear.
Okay, there we go. Working on Firebot, I think. That's lights the block it strikes and then deals 5 fire damage. Any 63 block. A 6 block cube centered 3 blocks above the block it strikes. Well, that's the thing. Like, it was several blocks down. I don't know. I don't like it.
It's like we're in a mountain. But it shouldn't have hit anything.
You would think.
I mean, besides the mountain, of course.
Besides the mountain, yes. All right, let's go. I need... let's see if we have something. I need the 5.15 version. I need the...
I'll tell you, you can tell him.
I don't think... Oh, yeah, I forgot. I forgot it's animated. Look at it. Ding, 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 do, 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 do. Unless I get really lucky soon. Anything you want in the next year if you want a NPC not pleased about this prospect? Well, that's understandable. That's understandable.
Oh, including my PC. I thought I heard you say something about an NPC.
No. No, no, no.
And then I was real confused.
No. The download? I mean, I guess... Ooh, do I like the download or the cloud download? Which one do I like better? Because this is...
What and the what?
Okay, so here in the old... here in the bot, I'm going to put a little icon up here when there's an update available. Alka's singing, as he does. I'm going to put an icon here to indicate that there's an update waiting. Mm-hmm. So I can't decide whether I want the download one or the cloud download one.
Regular download, I think.
Regular download. Liz also says regular download. She says it's more intuitive. Okay. I'm digging the argument here. I'm for it.
Yeah, I don't know. Cloud download makes it seem like I'm getting, I don't know, like a zip file of my pictures or something.
You wouldn't download a cloud?
Oh, I would absolutely download a cloud.
So fluffy.
I'll download it right into your house. Actually, you already have a cloud in your house. His name is Elliot. He
John
loves
Cena. Oh.
Okay, that's all right. Fuck you, but that's pretty good. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Actually, I'm just gonna.
Was that not what you had in mind?
No, I don't think that's what I had in mind. But you know what? I'll take it.
Oh, let's see. I really want that. That seems nice. So I need glass components.
Anyway.
Here's Wonderwall.
Yeah, there he is. I feel like the live space stream is getting like behind again. Oh, it's fine, whatever. I don't care. Once again, problems I will deal with later. Anyhoozle. Okay, so the regular download, I think, is the consensus here. So let's go... I don't want that.
I have iron ignots now.
You're an iron ignot. Yeah, how do you like that?
Dare you sully the teachings of Tug...
I like this. You're an ignot. Yeah, get wrecked.
Unbelievable.
Oh, it's believable. Okay, let's see. What do we got here?
My character. I'm playing Sunken Lands for Sunken Land.
Yeah.
For those scoring at home.
Uh-huh.
Anyhow, well, you start out in your underdrawers.
I got them.
Right, like with absolutely nothing, like pretty much every survival game ever.
Yeah.
And you know, you learn to craft things over time, like every survival game ever.
Yeah.
But in the meantime, you just put on what you can find, right? So I'm this dude, and I've got patched pants, a crude t-shirt, right? Like a couple little pieces of armor, and then high heels. Like just the combination of these things, which you can see on your character, it's priceless. I love it.
You're a high heel. But only when you eat gummies. Do you see what I did there?
Oh, man. I haven't had a gummy in a while.
You see what I did there? Because, like, it's...
I had 4 days off. And I didn't take any gummies.
Because, like, the gummies make you high, but also it's a heel, like wrestling, like you're up to your evil shenanigans.
Just call me a bad guy?
Yeah. Listen, just because you're a bad guy doesn't mean you're a bad guy. I've watched Wreck-It Ralph.
So do you want to hear the shenanigans that my dog has just been up to?
You have a dog?
Yes. He decided his cat bed needed to be moved, so he yeeted that son of a bitch across the room, and it was behind my chair upside down, but the cushion in the bed, he separated it and put it next to my chair on the other side.
That's my boy.
So he was going for the
redecorating.
He was doing some feng shui.
Yes.
That's my boy. No, my boy. Father, help. In fairness, Liz, Zam is just all talk. If you get him in person, he's just like... He just wanders around and grumbles about stuff. The third person to call you Tebe, Tede. Oh, Jesus Christ. Tay's doing successive ones now. What, Zam?
Sure seems that way.
What, Zam? What? Jesus Christ, Zam, what? Fuck's sake. Bye, Liz. Go lay down. Liz is out here doing, like, the tuxedo mask, like... Whoosh. Oh, shut up, Zam.
Oh. I don't know if I want to fuck with these people.
Oh, let's see. That's there. Let's get rid of a bunch of this stuff. I don't want you guys right now. I don't want that. I want this, and I want the main index.
But you guys probably have good stuff.
Oh, Tay,
you steal your stuff.
Tay, you don't know about me, do you, buddy? You don't know. You can't stop. Zam, you're not even in America. You're not in America, you moose fucker. You're in Canada. Jesus Christ. How many times do we have to go over this?
Give your balls a tug, you tit fucker.
Fuck yeah.
Oh, yep. Oh, they have guns and I do not, so I'm leaving.
Calix, I didn't say you were a moose fucker. Not all Canadians are moose fuckers, just Zam. Calix, you can't look at me and tell me that that Zam doesn't smell of moose.
And fuckers.
God, Tay, if I was, buddy, you would fucking know it. It'd be all I'd talk about. Zam, you absolutely smell. You absolutely smell. Don't you fucking lie to me. Don't you lie to me, Zamathy.
Oh, you used your government name.
You're an innocent bystander here. Jesus Christ. Okay, Calix, you're a lot of things, but innocent is not one of them. See? Karen gets it. Karen knows.
And a bystander?
What is this? That's the login majig.
What that is?
Let's see. How can I change?
Oh, I've discovered a village. I'm number one discovery boy.
Number one discovery boy. Back don't blow your cover. God. Oh, yeah, no. Lollipop will do all of the terrible things.
I reached my quota for the day.
Oh, are you done doing terrible things now?
for now.
Oh, I found okay. large fish meat.
All right, god damn it. I'm going to do this over here on controls, new file, update. No, I can't do it like that. We're doing skewers. Skewers!
Oh, so you're going to have some of them shishy kebabs?
Yeah, shishy kebabs. Yeah. Those are good. And Karen and Tay are over there. They're flirting.
Well, let them be.
No. Okay. Update indicator. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. All right, let's come here. Copy that.
And this game's going to be something when they're done with it.
God, I'm going to have to remember how to do fucking
math.
AngularJS. No, this is worse.
Okay, well, now I know you're lying.
Imagine math, but worse.
I can't. There's no such thing. Wait, am I doing the math while also listening to country music?
It's kinda.
That would be worse.
Kinda.
Because everyone involved in the production of country music should be in jail.
Alright, I guess that's fair.
For 1,000 years.
Okay, I want...
Scavenge, you fool. Scavenge like you've never scavenged before. Oh, yeah, that's the stuff.
I don't think I want this. Should I... Ooh, you know what I should do? I should put on some music.
Some jaunty coding tunes?
Yeah, your jaunty coding tune. How about that? How do you like me now?
Beats to code and jaunt to?
Let's do the old, what's it called? Game Chops. We like that. I like that. What else does Game Chops have that's live?
Do they have pork chops?
No, they don't have pork chops. They have game chops. I could not be more clear about that.
Well, they could have two things.
Oh. Where's my...
You ever have two things? I did once.
No, I don't think I did.
Oh, man. Highly recommend. If you ever get the chance.
There we go. That's good. I like this. Okay. Yeah, that's pretty nice. You boys like that? Is that good?
Sounds fine to me.
Nice. All right. Do, do, do.
Can I go in this building? I would like to loot its sweet, sweet innards.
Oh, can I?
Oh, a dumpster.
Can I pull open? Hey, look at that. I can pull open the browser tools in this bad boy.
Iceberg needs it for everyday hustling.
Hidden. Oh my god, hidden. 29 months.
Oh my.
That's the thing that she does.
Yeah, it says that when she says words.
It does, it's true. Oh my. That's the one, that's the thing.
It sounded just like me.
Yeah, it did. Good job, buddy. Proud of you. Hidden, thank you for 29 months, buddy. I love you. I appreciate you.
That's almost a year.
Almost. Just go over here for a second so chat doesn't get all distracty.
We would never.
No, you would never. Okay. All right, let's go.
I found a sody pop. I found a ramen.
Did you?
But can I see why kids love the taste of Cinnamon Toast Crunch?
There he is. I want that to be download. I think that's FA download, yeah?
I want your face to be a download.
Well, too fucking bad. How do you like me now?
That's not very nice.
Yeah, well. Okay, where's the services? I need... Where's my controls? Where are my services?
You know what would be a cool icon when there's an update?
What?
Like, it's an up arrow, but it also looks like a calendar.
Get out.
Because it's an update.
No, I haven't picked a day yet, Hidden. It's...
That sounds really close to an up dog.
What's up, dog?
Oh, not much. How about you?
Oh, my God.
No. So, just to recap, you lost your shit at keyboard, but update is too far.
It's different.
It's not.
I can't explain how it's different, but it's different.
Because it isn't.
It is. I literally just said that.
Filthy lying whore.
Okay. I'm two of those three things, but lying is not one.
Ooh. Bless you.
Tom also said it. She says thank you.
You're welcome.
But yeah, we have not picked a date yet. I don't know. We're getting multiple bless yous. She says thank you, everybody. Except for those who didn't bless her. She says fuck you guys in particular.
Harsh but fair.
She didn't actually say that, but she also didn't deny it, so. She was like, eh. Oh, let's see. All right, where's my dog?
So that's clear. Give me that. That.
Let's open the utility service. Show download modal. All right, I want to see where's my miscellaneous?
All right, so I got some components.
The hell is this?
Air bottle, right. I need one. Oh, fuck.
You got miscellaneous. Oh, Hidden, aren't you special? Oh, Alibeth says she blessed you in her heart.
Oh, well, bless her heart.
Bless her heart. Hidden, that's only because... Hidden, that's only by marriage.
Wait, Hidden's a Yankees fan?
Shit, only by marriage. You're in the tagline when you stream again? Oh my God. The what, real G.
I love the Yankees.
Real G, only by marriage. Only by marriage.
Legally a G.
Legally a G. I want my controllers. Where the hell are they? Oh, this. Oh, it's. I'm looking at the goddamn download modal. Okay, let's see. This is...
Why don't you...
Playing Fortnite with friends, only by marriage. Nice, nice. Alright, that's... Let's do a div here. There's a
comment from 6 years ago in there.
What, this comment here?
No, it looked like you just... Yeah, that one.
Yeah. Yeah, this... Well, Firebot is several old. It was originally a bot for Mixer. And then about 3 years ago, I guess... Like right after Mixer got shut down, it got converted into a Twitch bot. Pour one out for Mixer. Let's see. This is Stardew. This is, yeah. I'm going to be right back.
If only we had a button we could push about this.
Yeah, I bet you wish you had one.
I love how he just doesn't trust us.
And then also still doesn't put up the BRB screen.
Yes. Like, we could totally have this sorted out for him.
Yep.
We could be watching hilarious clips of me falling on my face.
We could even be watching some clips from this stream.
Yeah. It's true. Instead, we are just left with...
You barely exceeded expectations. Well, I've got a watch. What does the watch do?
Great.
What does the watch do?
This is cool.
What does the watch do?
Love this for us. Real fun. This is fun.
What does the watch do?
We're all having fun.
I'll just have to play it again, and what does the watch do? Our own voices.
Well, exceeded expectations. I got a watch.
Why? Why does your version of Tug sound like one of the over-energetic radio hosts?
Because in my mind, he's a radio host.
I think he went to go hold Bean's hand.
Maybe he went to take a dump. Just a big old steamer.
Oh, I unmuted the stream. We are definitely still being heard by
everyone
involved. Yep.
Yeah, I was counting on that.
Mm-hmm.
Penis.
Someone's got to keep them entertained because we don't have a BRB screen that we can put up.
Is that
if only?
Is that all you idiots did while I was gone?
We had to resort to the watch, but you muted on your end, so we couldn't even hear it. So we had to put our own voices into it.
Yeah. Well, fairly seated expectations. I got a watch. What does the watch do?
Wow. You guys are just the worst. You know that?
Listen, we're just doing our best here.
And that doesn't scare you?
Is it supposed to? I got a watch.
God. Let me see if I can get the sandbox.
I don't know. If you leave a sandbox for too long, unattended stray cats will shit in it.
That's what happened with Krakow. All right, let's see what we got going on over here. That's me. What the hell are my releases? Releases. Let's go grab 5580.
What about releases pieces?
Oh, that's different. Those are delicious. They're all coded in code and stuff. But you don't like releases pieces hidden? Do you have a problem with releases pieces? Oh, the cat poop. Okay, well, that's fine. That's understandable.
It's a part of nature, hidden. Come on.
You're a part of nature.
Well, yeah.
Okay, so that's the current workflow. Okay, I close the sandbox. I don't care. Sandbox is a great feature, by the way. Tom, do you know about the Windows sandbox?
No.
So Window Sandbox provides a virtual environment. It's basically just like an on-demand VM that you spin up when you want to test stuff. Bye, Hidden. Love you, Hidden. Basically, when you want to spin up a VM to do testing in, it is completely like cut off from the rest of your machine. It's a sandbox. And you start it up. It's got basic stuff in it, including sharing your network connection, everything, so you can get online and shit. But as soon as you close the sandbox, whatever you've done in the sandbox goes away. When you start the sandbox up, it goes back to that clean, whatever. Butterfly came home. Say hi to Butter Kitty for us. Tell her I love her. Okay, so is there? See, right now, the way that, I miss her too. I'm glad y'all are doing well up there. Good. What's not good?
Oh, I'm trying to load up a 7 days mod pack, and I got a list of errors here.
Oh yeah, you should try not having errors. I hope this helps.
Sounds like he's an error, having errors.
I hear the wee toddler niece on the phone in the next room. She loves Bean Bean. That's what she calls Bean. It's just, that's Bean Bean. Bean Bean is her bestie.
She could do a lot worse.
It's true. Alright, let's see what my... Okay, so this... Yeah, see, we don't want to do it here. We have the updater, which is... Let's see how this thing works. I want to see how this library works.
Ah, shit.
Is it in here? Where do we get it from? Hey, that's me. Electron GH releases. No. That's 200. There's a 204. Where the hell is this? Oh, it's .com. It's .com. Oh, it is that code. Okay. Well, fine. Listen, we're gonna rewrite everything.
Everything?
Yeah. We're gonna start Firebot from scratch for version 6. But let's see. All right. I'm good with that. Where are we?
Oh, fuck. All right.
Updater.check. So what I could do is I could have a check, have the download. Does this, I'm assuming this emits the update downloaded. No, it's just, it just uses the fucking Electron auto updater. You piece of shit. Which is what we're using anyway.
Fantastic.
You're fantastic.
Okay. So at least that's that still.
7 days is up for the Labor of Love Award for the Steam Awards.
Really?
Oh, no, never mind. I'm sorry. They want to be nominated. That's what they're asking for.
Oh, I see.
This Thanksgiving commemorates the 11th anniversary since the game's conception.
Good lord.
Then perhaps you could consider fucking releasing it.
Imagine that. Electron, get do what I want. It might. Alka, but I don't want to rewrite all of the auto updater code. Because right now, because we're using like the built-in shit, because we're using like Squirrel for the installer and Windows and everything. So we're using all of the built-in Electron shit. And I don't want to, like for version 5, I don't want to rewrite everything. I just want to refine the auto updater so it doesn't do like that whole thing.
All right. Well, that didn't work.
What the hell is this?
That's a shame. Aren't you supposed to be eating cranberry sauce right now?
Yeah, right?
Yeah. Does not have a 20-ounce can, unfortunately.
Okay, so what we do now is when we download, we immediately install. What I want to do is we download, we place a thing that says there is a... God, it's been so long since I've been into the fucking front-end plumbing that I forget how all of it works. You can just hang out down here, pal. Now let's go to the update service. Oh, wait, I have an idea. You ever get an idea?
Is the idea to give me $20?
No, it is not. It is not, no.
Well, then it's not going to work.
I have a great idea. I think... you should give Tom $20.
No.
I love that idea. It's a great idea.
Absolutely not.
And I will support it.
No. Absolutely not. You know... It's
either give Tom $20 or give Loaf $20 in toys.
Toys done.
Well, that was dumb. Obviously, he's going to pick the Loaf thing.
Yeah. Yeah, you kind of fucked that one up, pal.
Listen, if I can't get you the $20, I can at least ensure it goes to a good place.
I mean, he was going to do that anyway.
It's fine. There will be $20 more somewhere.
Unbelievable.
Man, now I want to play Smash. I'm giving them $20. Listen, Alka, you have to front the $20 then. It's your $20 I'm going to give them.
I don't care whose $20 it is. I'm not picky. $20 is $20.
$20 is $20. That is... Boy, howdy, is that true. So you, I'm broke. Ha ha. Yeah, hard same. Hard same. Fine. Ellie was turnt. I don't think the kids say
what.
You stop that.
No.
What to do for $20 million? Jesus, Tay, listen, you get some of that. Give me, like, half. Oh, okay, just $20? I'll still take half. Okay, so...
Fuck you, you already said half.
Nice. Thick thumbs. Well,
You know what they say about thick thumbs. I don't actually know what they say about thick thumbs.
I know you don't, buddy. It's okay.
What the hell is roller drome? Oh, that looks like I'll hate it. Never mind. It just hit Game Pass.
I don't care about that. Yeah, this I care about. Okay, so... yeah. Great. I know. I remember when we had to switch the VHS for Titanic. I'm pretty sure the titties were on tape too.
Well, titties? Oh, titties.
The boys are triggered.
No, I was just hoping for some elaboration.
So, Bean got a Black Friday deal. She got a 5-movie collection of the Twilight series. And it only comes on 2 discs. So the first disc has 3 of the movies on it. And she's like, we've come so far. It was only $12 for this thing. And it comes in a single case, only 2 discs. And the first disc has 3 movies on it. And she's like, I remember when I had to get up to change the VHS tapes for Titanic. Because Titanic came on 2 tapes. Oh, I love Sydney. Sydney shows up. I say something about the goddamn Twilight thing, and now Sydney shows up. She's like, good investment. You would, Sydney.
And that's when you realize that the second VHS tape for Titanic wasn't rewound, so you have to rewind it first.
Oh, God, you have to be kind. Please rewind.
Imagine using physical media.
Imagine.
You know why it was so cheap, Bean? Because it's an obsolete media.
That's fair.
For me to poop on!
There it is.
All right. I'm doing it. I'm starting Coral Island.
Oh, there he goes. Well, it's that 1.0 energy, right?
I'm going to be muscly. Oh, wait. Oh, I could be fat instead. I'm going to choose fat.
I wonder if this...
Why is orange an option?
Why it wouldn't orange? Why wouldn't orange be an option?
I don't know. There's just there's reasons. Certain examples of orange people who you wouldn't want to emulate.
Listen, we don't know what the future is like. We don't know what this world, this realm is like. We don't know. Okay, Coral Island. They probably have nice orange people.
Yeah, but I'm playing it from this world.
Listen,
where the orange person of note is a piece of shit.
Listen, I don't know what to tell you. The Wi-Fi doesn't work. Guess who could still watch Twilight? Oh my god.
Why would you want 2 negative things to happen, Sydney? Wow, there's a lot of hairstyles. Let's see.
See, where's my components?
I hope I can change my facial features here at some juncture. I don't really like
secondary. Okay. We want a primary and a second. It's secondary? Yeah, it is secondary. Okay, good.
Oh, there we go. Face. You better fix your face or I'm going to fix it for you.
Of course you do, Sydney. Why did I have two of those? I need... Alright, is this in the update service? No, wait. It would be in...
I don't like that at all. Nodes.
God, one day I'm gonna learn to type.
Let me know. That doesn't. Oh, I see. Yes, it does. That's much better. Yeah, okay. Facial hair, fuck yeah!
Your face is much better.
I could have a braided beard.
All right, I gotta figure out. This is the listener service. I'm in the utility service. Can I? The update service requires. Fuck. That's a circular dependency, and I can't do that.
Oh, you should make your dependency into like a rhombus.
Eleanor says, growled at me.
No, no, no. The first way you
said. Sydney's typing. She goes, Eleanor says, growled at you. She goes, Lamau, Eleanor growled at you, not says.
No, it's perfect the first way.
Perfect.
Yeah, I think that beard is cool.
I haven't, Tay, I haven't seen any of it. None of it.
Oh, yeah, me either. Da-da-da-da-da-da.
Why is the... God, this is going to be such a shit show. Like, this whole thing is going to be such a shit show.
I can change clothes and hairstyle later. Perfect. Carry on.
The hell is the setting service? Oh, it's right there where it says setting service.
Oh.
Utility service. Okay, the setting service requires the utility service. Utility service doesn't require the setting service. Ugh. Okay. Why is this in the utility service? Why wouldn't this be in the update service?
Because you touch yourself at night.
He does raise a good argument. He erected that argument, if you will.
That's a penis joke.
I can't with either one of you. I gotta figure out what's going on with the... I gotta figure out what's going on with the other stream, the live space stream, because it's like way behind again. I don't know what the hell's going on over there. Okay. Yeah, this should all be part of... This is all the updater code. Why is this not all in the update service? Part of the download modal. Show download modal. God, what a shit show.
Dun, 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 dun.
I guess... I could put in a thing here. Download update, install update. Root IPC main, right? Yeah. Okay. I don't want to back up on the download. This is all the listeners. This is what I want here. I don't know, man. Lolly, is your feed from LiveSpace behind, like, at least I have the clock up there to be a good indicator.
My feed from LiveSpace is apparently frozen as of 7:57 p.m.
Perfect. Love that for me.
Right. Well, good thing you've been keeping an eye on it for him.
Oh, it's fine. That's fine. I'm not worried about it. I don't care. I gotta figure that out. I don't know why it's being so jank. Fine. Figure it out later. All right. Jingle jangle. Okay, so I want this here. No, that's a lot of work for both of them.
We know where to find him.
Why are you... What in the hell? There is a solution to that problem. Yeah, I just... They just don't show up. Where the hell are my common listeners? Oh, they're in common. Oh, that only makes sense.
Can I make, or do I otherwise?
Oh, that puts it way down at the bottom. Why is it way down at the bottom?
Oh. What's this button do? No. Is there like a crafting menu or some shit?
Have you checked your butt?
Getting there. I'm getting there. Ah. Yes, of course, naturally, the crafting menu is bound to T, where you would expect to find it.
Yeah. Our
crafting menu.
Crafting. At least they're not David. That's oof. Oof, that's a blast from the past, and also oof. Oh, right. Right. That's because I moved it outside of that. Okay, that makes sense. Okay. I think this works. So on the download update, we don't want the backup. Don't care to backup. I could define this up top if I want to. I can define this up here. Let's go. Oh, yeah. That's that good shit, Tom.
It is. They know what I like.
They do. Do I want to define that twice? Can I fire from here? Would that work?
This is a ranch. Is there like a map? Oh, there we are. Observatory.
Aha. No, because it's a different context. I could do that.
Can I really not run? Oh Christ, it's a dash. Oh, okay. Well, you guys aren't going to be romanceable then, since you're married, unless... Why does everyone in this game walk like they have a load of shit in their pants?
Maybe they got a shit. You don't know.
Well, I mean, then fucking go take a shit. Hey, Pern.
Perny? Hi, Perny. Thanks for the lurk alert. Nope, that's not correct.
Wow. They built a whole new foundation and replaced the entire floor in a day. I need to hire these motherfuckers.
Oh, I haven't. Oh, here's what we're going to do. Perfect. Okay. I think that works.
Okay, guys, get out of my house now. Thanks. Bye.
What's today? Tuesday?
All day, as far as I know.
Okay.
Open journal to claim reward.
Okay.
What is that? Is that money? Looks like money.
Okay.
What does that mean? What happened? Did I win?
Is that bad? Did I break it? Okay, so download has
now
error.
I don't have enough food. So how much trash do I need? Two more, and then...
Fucking love this stuff. Now I need to go do a thing where I fuck it up intentionally.
Yeah, good cover.
Oh, I don't know if I can do this from here, because I'm running Firebot currently. Shit. What's that?
Have you tried not running Firebot?
No. All right, let's get rid of those. Put that back where it came from, or so help me.
Ah, finally. I can craft a chest. Can I just put it anywhere, or that works for me?
Boy, I think it's going to get mad at me because Firebot's running.
I know I'm pretty pissed off about it, personally.
I know you are.
Can't fucking believe you.
Yeah, well, better believe it, baby.
Do this. This is how you act in a democracy.
Yeah. In a society, even.
In which we live?
Yeah, that's right. This one right the fuck here.
Ridiculous.
Yeah, well, get used to it, pal. Alright, so let's see if it actually packages this up. I'll honestly be surprised if it does. Let's get the sandbox back up and running. Sandbox can go up here.
Oh, hey, there's a pride flag out here. That's fucking cool.
Oh, really?
Yeah?
Nice. What the hell is that thing? Oh, don't like that. What even are you? I don't know what you are, but I don't care.
Oh my god, there's a dog named Taco.
Well, I love that.
10 out of 10, the greatest game to ever exist.
Hmm. I don't know. I don't know. Taco's great, but is he chorizo?
Oh, chorizo, the wheelie dog.
The little wheelie weenie.
Just doing his best.
Just doing his best. Oh, it's creating the package now. Okay.
Create your faces package.
Your faces package.
Where are you package putting your package?
Face. Let's face.
Wow. Wow, how rude. How rude, both of you.
I looked in the trash can and I found trash.
They're just putting it anywhere.
Trash can, not trash can't.
They're just putting it anywhere these days, huh?
That dog is named Bon Bon.
Bon Bon? Well, that's cute. All right, let's see. Installer. All right, it says it worked. Let's see
I give up.
Let's see how badly I have fucked this up.
Where the fuck is the general store? Oh, where am I? Oh.
I wonder if it even... Well, it says it's installing. Yeah, it installed.
Well, that's what it would have you believe. Ha-ha!
Oh.
I found it.
Oh. Okay, that part doesn't work.
Fine.
Oh, fuck, now I want to play fucking Wind Waker. Okay, it updated.
Wait, can I talk to this bird? No.
No, you can't talk to the bird. It's not allowed. It's illegal.
You got another word. Away.
Do we even have any secondary buttons around here? Oh my god, do we not have a... Oh my god, we're not even using it!
Oh no, well if you're not careful, you'll lose it.
Be careful though, because I hear that if you smelt it, You might have dealt it.
No, well,
that's true.
That's a common misconception.
No, you.
Dang.
Wow, this is more or less a one-for-one copy of fucking Stardew, isn't it?
Let's see if I can reinstall it over top. See what happens. I love the wibbly antenna. That's just so fun.
Face is a wibbly antenna.
Damn. Get wrecked me.
Well, you're just taking L's here.
That's what I do around here.
Okay. You already.
What if I take the secondary class off of it?
Can I talk to you? You're a butterfly. Oh. To find 12 more people? Jesus. You said doo-doo.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm,
mm-hmm. Okay, let's try this.
Okay.
Where are my... Default button background color.
Still 9 more people in this town I haven't found yet. Show yourselves, you cowards. Where are you? I have to meet all of you.
They're under there.
Under where?
He said the thing.
Well, I guess it's time to start breaking into people's houses to see if they're in there.
Hey, you should break into somebody's house and see if they're there. Hope this helps.
This is Erica's house. There's no Erica's in there, though.
Update service.
Before it's my house now. Oh, there's a beach down here.
Install update.
Oh.
I guess I don't need the timeout here.
Excellent. Fine. I found people at the beach.
Nice.
Not all of them, though. Hey, you. I don't know you. Come back here. That's my purse.
God. That's my purse. I don't know you.
Hey, you're a person. Come here. Well,
let's see. Okay. So that's not firing for some reason, which I'm not a fan of.
Maybe it's lay tired.
Oh, well, it should have a nap. Oh, maybe it's, I should do button default. Let's see what happens when I do button default. You button. Oh, yeah. Okay. That's, yep. Yeah. We're going to do that. We're going to go back to here. Yeah, I don't care about any of that I have added. Goodbye.
You live there, don't you? Okay.
So it's button default.
Okay. 26 out of 30 is pretty good.
Install update.
Might have to try to find the rest tomorrow. No, dumbass, I live here now, not visiting.
Updates service. Yeah. Got install update. Scope. True. Let's go back here. I wonder if I can do it like this.
Why you gotta do it like that?
All right, that works. Not now or when you exit, fine. Okay. Wait, no, I don't need that. I don't need that.
Oh, it's raining. Nice. Visit the beach shack. Consider it visited. I am on my way. My feet have wings. Random letter in the mail. Hey, it's a Krakow.
Is it a frog? Did you find a frog?
Uh-huh, I did. What time is this open? 9. Okay.
Yesterday. It opened yesterday, but only yesterday. Alright, let's see if I can build this again and see what happens.
It's like some fucked up shit happened over here.
Fucked up shit's happening over here.
Well, you're kind of coding a little, so.
Yeah, that's fair. All right. Let's close the sandbox. All right. Reopen the sandbox. I love the sandbox. It's just lovely.
Oh, a person. Come here. Yeah, 2 more.
Big bucks, no whammy. All right, there it is. Paste it here. Boy, remote desktop technology has just come so far in Windows. I love it so much. All right, installing. Allow. Okay, downloading update. Download complete. Firebot has downloaded update. Would you like to install it now or when you exit? Install now. Installing update. Damn.
Oh god.
Oh, I love
it. I just got a fishing pole.
I love this thing in the fucking dev tools. That's fun.
You gonna call that pole Rod Johnson?
Maybe.
Maybe. Alright, let's come back here.
Oh shit.
Alright, so it gives me a visual cue, which is what I want that. But still not triggering the update service.
Boy, you're never happy, are you?
No, sir. I'm certainly not. Or maybe it has, and it's just... I'm going to build it again. Relaunch the sandbox. Come along, little sandbox. We have much to do.
Craft a flower bouquet. And we're having enough flowers. Time to go find some flowers.
This song sounds weird. Probably from a weird game for weirdos.
I wouldn't know anything about that.
Mm-mm. God, could you imagine being a weirdo playing a weirdo game for weirdos?
No, because I'm not a weirdo.
Oh, okay.
That's why I couldn't. Hope that helps. Oh, I found a starfish in the trash. That seems like a weird place for a starfish to be.
Oh, that's where I left that starfish. That one's mine. I lost it, but apparently it made its way to the trash.
I would like to point you to the case of Finders versus Keepers.
Shit. I didn't know you were a lawyer.
What happened to the losers in that one?
They didn't get the thing.
It's a flashback to your days of making theme codes. Zanga. Oh, God, that's oof. Oof, Alibeth. Post the codes so people can use the themes you came up with. Good lord, those are back in our day.
Yeah.
Do 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 do. Do 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 do.
Oh, there we go.
Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Got decent at HTML? I've gotten back into it lately, honestly, like with all the stuff that I've been doing for stream and yeah. Patch, hi buddy. Patch, thank you for the lurk. All right, let's go grab this bad boy, paste it. WDAG utility count. Do 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 All right.
All right. I have to give a gift to someone.
Clear the console. All right.
Congratulations, whoever the fuck you are. You're about to get some flowers.
Oh, fuck. I did and not plus. Okay.
All right, now let's go catch some bugs or something.
You said your life, but you probably examine the code and get a small idea of what's what. Listen, that's literally where all of us start. That is where every one of us starts.
I caught a fly.
Did you?
Yeah.
In the comments commentary, the more you wonder what the heck is going on. That's usually what happens.
It's my genius marketing ploy to get you very interested in the eventual stream I'm never going to do.
That's also, yeah.
You know, I kind of feel like I should be getting chivos for some of this stuff. And I can't help but wonder if this is a thing like the last Power Wash Sim DLC.
Oh, where it didn't proc until you exited?
Yeah.
Maybe.
Give that a shot after the next save point, which I assume is when I sleep.
That sounds about right. A choose your own adventure novel that has no endings? That's correct, yes. Mm-hmm.
Damn it. Come back here, bug. I'm trying to catch you.
That's true. Allie Beth is correct.
I mean, how do you think I feel? I never know what's going on.
That's true, and it's your commentary. All right, let's see. Give that a minute to do its packagings.
This map is very large. Like, comparing it to its source material.
Choose your own commentary. Nice.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Oh, no, that's just what it's called, Tay. It's just...
invented commentary.
Yeah, I hate to say it, but I have to defend Tom on this one.
She's just calling it what it is called. Okay, catching bugs is pretty fun.
91 Tom pun points to Tom, then. Yes. That's why we have a Tom and Terry channel in the Discord. You ever been to Discord? You should go there. It's over there. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's why we have the Tom and Terry channel. Come on, installer. For installins.
That's where I post things from my brain.
It's true. or accidentally post things that he means to put into the Crackhausen channel.
Yeah, well, that's because I have fat fingers and they're on top of each other.
It's true. These are both true things. You're both in the attic together, strangely enough. No, you're not, Tay. You just... There's a lot going on, buddy. Seeing from when telling someone, listen, you're cute, but I have no idea what you're saying. Yeah. Yeah, that's basically... That's life with Tom. 100%. Okay. Downloading update.
Oh my god, there's even wild seeds.
Yes, but can you make a field snack? That's the real test.
I don't know yet. Oh, the service is unavailable. I hope that helps.
Thanks. I didn't even spell it right. Okay, has checked for updates is true. Check. It's check cola. Has check colon for updates.
That's not what I was left for yet, but you'll see when you look in the crew channel later.
Oh no, I saw that. I saw that.
We're so good at what we do. Terrifyingly good.
For the record, that was by live space stream that is frozen at 7:57 p.m. It is still frozen at 7:57 p.m.
Oh, well, that's because I ended it. It's done.
Well, it's not ended at my end. It's still frozen in time for all of eternity.
Well, has it got a little swirly majig on it?
Yes. Yes, it does, because I didn't notice it first because you're looking at font awesome icon.
Oh, because it's a white background. Yeah.
You remember that one time, like 7,000 years ago, that you were looking at font awesome icons?
No, I don't. I don't.
Huh. No chivos.
All right, chivo.
I'll investigate that later.
Let's fix that real quick while I'm in here.
Hey, I caught a shrimp.
Shrimp?
Oh, this fishing game, this fishing minigame is much better.
Oh, you like it?
I just caught trash. I got a rock. Yeah. Shrimp. Yeah, this game is pretty well done.
Oh, I see.
Have you done figured it out?
Well, here's okay, so here's how it kind of works. Like don't auto update, just notify the user. Where's our settings for general?
Uh-oh.
Where is it?
First one goes to Blathers.
First one goes to the owl.
There's a museum.
Of course there is. There's just a huge open area. Into the circle, so you're yep, I've been there, Tay.
Oh, that would be nice. Okay. Good to know. Oh, okay. We're very far off from the next house of green, so.
Oh, if it's auto update, then it just fires it and it doesn't say update is available.
Well, of course not. It's Firebot, after all.
Shut your mouth. You shut your mouth.
Figured you would have known that, CEO.
God damn you.
Seems pretty obvious there, Mr. Snow.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Okay.
What? What in the ass shit is this?
It's firebotted now. Oh my god. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna take out all this fucking stuff that I put in.
Ooh.
Oh yeah?
Mm-hmm.
All right, now it does the packaging part. Let's close and reopen the...
Software engineer for Motorola.
They still exist?
Yeah, man. They make all kinds of like backhaul equipment and stuff for wireless networks still. And phones. They still make a few phones.
Love a good phone.
Oh, man. My nose is itchy.
So scratch it.
I'm working on it.
Oh, okay. The museum is playing the role of community center here.
Oh, okay. I still think, still want to play that at some point. It's on my wish list, but I got plenty of other stuff to play in the meantime.
What, Stardew?
That too. Listen, when 1.6 comes out, I'm absolutely doing a Stardew run. I'm going to follow your raid call message. Also do a Twitch shout out, but it's sadly just doing the raid call. Hmm. Should work. You know, I never played Super Mario Galaxy. I'm not good with motion controls. And you know, it's, well, it's a Wii game, so it's all motion controls.
Mm-hmm.
But it actually dominates the mid-tier
Grand Silver Mecha. As far as motion controls go, that one did it pretty good.
Did it?
Well, which you would expect.
Yeah, I mean...
Did I tell you that we acquired a PS5?
Oh, yeah, that's right, you did.
Did I tell you that we got the PSVR 2?
I figured you would. All right, is that what you're going to do the Power Wash VR on when it comes out?
No, that is a Meta Quest exclusive.
Oh, wow.
But the RE4 remake is getting a VR mode.
Of course it is.
And Resident Evil Village already has one, so I have been playing that for the whole, like, 2 hours the controllers stay charged.
You don't need 2 hours. You need just enough time to get to where Lady Dimitrescu is and just look up.
Oh, buddy. I almost got a kink in my neck looking up.
Well, we're not here to kink shame.
Bet you did, pal. Bet you did.
So fucking tall.
Uh-huh.
And I think they position your head lower than like normal heighted human being.
Mm-hmm.
So she's even taller.
Incredible.
It's just fantastic.
Love that.
Hey, you know how many fish are in this game?
7.
69.
Nice.
Well, there could be more than that, but the museum only wants 69 of them.
That has to be intentional, right?
Probably.
I bet you there's 420 of them.
Well, like, there's a whole bunch of different categories of thing that you can have. But that's the only one that is distinctly 69 things.
Hey, that worked. There was a flicker of something that I wasn't the biggest fan of, but it that part of it worked. Oh, I bet I know what it is. I know what it is. Where is the...
Son of a bitch.
Right, I'm going to run one more build. See if I can kind of trick it. Because I think what's going on here. Effects trigger on the command.
Oh my god.
Seems not to want to trigger. Fix things. I mean, that should work theoretically, Tay.
Taco was playing in a fountain.
Well, he's a very good boy.
I tried to talk to him, but it said Taco can't talk right now. He's busy.
He was playing in the fountain.
Ugh. I'm going to get Taco. I don't know how.
He's going to be your pupper dog.
I'm going to steal him.
That's fair. All right. Give the sandbox a second to clean out.
I'll clean out your sandbox.
I'm scooping the sandbox, you know. All right, that's that. Yeah, I'm absolutely playing a Stardew run when 1.6 comes out. Because I haven't played since like 1.2 or some shit. Ooh, my new business card holder has shipped. Zara, hi buddy. Tara, we were talking about you earlier.
Business cards, otherwise.
Well, that's why I had to get a business card holder. Because obviously you can't. It's illegal.
Well, yeah, but you already have business cards. So what are they doing? Floating?
Well, they're in a box. See, they're in like a.
So then you already have a business card holder.
No, I have a business card box, not a business card holder. It's a box.
Well, what is it doing currently?
Oh, it is boxing the business cards. It's like a welterweight in there. Zara, I debated on whether I was going to do this tonight, play with Firebot Code, or whether I was going to play Backpack Hero, and Firebot won, but I'm going to play Backpack Hero. Probably on Thursday, because I'm really looking forward to that.
That's a good reason.
Yeah, Listen, it's a game about inventory management, right? So...
I mean, yes. But there's more to it.
I mean, I know there's more to it.
Meets the eye, you might say.
Whoa, wow. Sounds like a very transformative experience. You've yet to unlock your favorite character? Ooh. Can I buy a mobile game? That sounds about right. Okay, so that's still doing the thing that I don't want it to do. Where is the... let's see. Is it in the utility service? No, it's in the There we go.
Oh, noes.
I know. Can I?
I know of it.
Mushino Coden. Sarah, you would pick it up really quickly. You have that kind of thought process. Oh, you know what I could do? I could do this, probably.
Look at what I can do!
Stop!
Do your heart!
Alright, now let me come over to the... utility service. We go. All right, now what I want to do is, the last thing I want to do is I want to take the...
Did you see that Worf email account?
Oh my God, yes, I did.
Data, I am sorry, but your email was too long. I did not finish reading it. Can you summarize?
Was that the one where he, as the account, he asked why there's not a Charizard in the holodeck or something?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes, absolutely. Tree's coding like trying to blindly hack a computer in the Fallout game? Yeah, pretty much. That's pretty much all this is for me. Alright.
Barkley, no, there is no such thing as a butter batleth. By definition, a batleth is very sharp.
God, a butter batleth. Incredible. Okay. So that's complete. That's installing. Beautiful. All right, I'm gonna run one more.
That's what you said the last time.
I know. This is one more. All right, let's get the sandbox back up. Sandbox. It's a box full of sand, you see. Arriving tomorrow by 10 p.m. Cool. All right. How's this going over here? Almost done. Prince 11 DS9 with core. Going on the high. Oh, yeah. I imagine that's pretty good. I never finished DS9. Making castles, yes.
Recently just finished watching another run of it.
You did, it's true. Of DS9 or Ben Sisko's motherfucking Pimpan?
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. Gadget. Oh.
Now, if you excuse me, they're going to award the Christopher Pike medal to my dick.
Jesus Christ. Oh, my God. All right. Give me one. God, we're almost done with this thing. And then we're going to skadoodly. Because we got to... It's bedtime, so I got to go give the bean and the loaf the snuggles. Yeah, TNG is choice. It's excellent stuff. Excellent, excellent stuff. Voyager. Voyager's really good, too. I'm sorry, Dommy. Over here in the past, I gotta go to bed still. Not all of us can be, you know, in the future like you. I love you, Dommy. Did you guys know that I love Dommy?
I've heard the rumors.
Yeah. With your flying kangaroos, it's true. God. Our cars are on the ground. Meanwhile, you guys have flying kangaroos. It's not fair.
But unfortunately, they always return to where they were thrown from. Oh, no, wait.
No, you're thinking of the boomerangaroos. Or the boomeroos. Are you also in the future? Yes, Zara, but you're not as much in the future as Dommy.
Yes. The boomerangs are just old rangs that ruined the economy.
Oh, I think I fucked this up.
Well, that'll teach you.
What did I do wrong?
I don't know.
Cannot set properties of undefined. All right. Where's this? Register listener. Yeah. All right. I'll fuck with it. I might do this some tomorrow. But we're done. We're all done here. And Spaceballs. Yeah, I ain't found shit.
We ain't found shit.
Yeah. Well, yeah, but I'm the only one doing it, so I have to adapt.
No, we're all doing this as a community.
You're not doing shit.
Yeah, huh?
Nuh-uh.
We are here as your emotional support. We are working very hard. Mm-hmm.
Some emotional fucking support you are.
Very good boys.
Tuvok ain't found shit, see? Zara gets it. Tom is wooing. Yeah, that's true, he is. It's true. I might do this some tomorrow. I might do an afternoon stream of doing some fire buttons. Maybe I can get this code done and working and maybe even out the door tomorrow. Because I know this will be something that people will enjoy having this this particular thing, and then I can get the next thing, and then the following thing, and then it's all done. Then it's just done. Taco John's. Ooh, tacos. I do like tacos. Excellent choice, Perny. Excellent choice.
Isn't that also slang for taco toilet?
Maybe. Emotional support, chuckle fucks. That's, boy howdy, if that's not a contradiction in terms, I don't know what the fuck is.
I have some really good news.
You love us.
I'm tired do and now I? I'm giggly. And
well, that's just lovely.
Burns, enjoy your taco toilet.
God damn it, Tom. Anyway, I'm getting out of here. I'm getting out of here because these two are just...
The best part is it's Tuesday.
Oh my god.
Say the line so I can say my line and we can get out of here.
Sick of you fucking guys.
No, you're not.
I'm so sick of you little shits.
You're not.
You guys are such little shits.
No, we're not.
Yes, you are. You absolutely the fuck are.
We are. We are large turds at best.
That's all right. That's also fair. All right. Thank y'all for hanging out. We're getting out of here. We're gonna go raid Astro Canuck. He's Canadian, as Canucks tend to be. Very, very much into astronomy and whatnots, but he also occasionally does Legos and things like that. I met him at TwitchCon. He's awesome, awesome dude, and epic beard, just A++ beard game.
Love an epic beard.
Have you ever tried growing a beard?
Gadget, you're fine, buddy. No, I've never tried growing a beard. I've been considering it though. Anyway, all right. Thank you all again for hanging out. I will see you maybe tomorrow, but definitely Thursday. I might do this tomorrow afternoon. This will be a good little midweek breakup for me. So, as always, be good to yourselves, be good to each other, and I will see you soon. Bye.
Penis.